Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to quickly add a border in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to put a border around all of your data, just like we have here.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So first, I want to highlight all of the data for which I would like a border around. So in this case, I'm going to highlight from B2 all the way down to B6. Next, I'm going to go to Home and then click right here for Borders. And in this dropdown, I'm just going to pick Outside Borders. So when I go back here, I can see that my borders have been put around my entire set of data. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So now if I highlight this, I can also right click and go down here to format cells. And then I can click on border. And if I want to put a border in between, I can just hit the inside button right here and I can see a border will be added to just the inside. If I want to make my outline darker, I can hit the darker line option right here, but nothing's changed because Excel doesn't know what I want to change with this dark border yet. So if I click outline, I can see that the entire outline will become thicker while the inside remains thin. So if I say okay, and I click off of that for a bit, I can see that's exactly what I'm getting. So those are a couple of different ways that you can quickly apply a border in Microsoft Excel. We go over some additional ways out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions, and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.